I would engage in all the elements of surf culture, like living in the sewers and eating pizza.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But I would never go surfing itself.
Dude, they had a nice fucking setup in the sewer.
Mm-hmm. They really had, like, did.
A bunch of TVs.
We've talked about it before, but it is so bizarre that one of them's like a California surfer and the other one's like just a guy from like Bay Ridge.
Yeah.
With a bad attitude.
Gay nerd. Yeah.
Whoa, radical, a pizza.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, what are we doing for dinner? Another fucking pizza again?
I could do a pie.
Yeah, my little brother's from fucking Venice Beach. And I'm from Gravesend.
And our other brother's just doing math like a fucking homo. Yeah,
he's Jewish.
One of them should have been Midwestern. I mean, it makes as much sense.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I mean, one's a California surfer, one's a guy from deep Brooklyn.
Yep.
The other one's,
nerd.
Garrison Keillor.
Yeah.
And then fucking Shredder or Splinter is Japanese.
Mm-hmm.
And so you got an
he's
Asian.
He's their dad.
You need a Southern one.
There should be a Southern.
There should be a Southern.
A Southern Ninja Turtle.
But kids love fucking Calabunga shit, dude.
I'm just saying, if we go above ground and we fight crime, we should focus on a specific type of crime. I'm not going to say what, but I've got a map here and I've highlighted neighborhoods that I identify as problem areas.
I think we've got some problem. A type of this on this crime has to stop.
This area that I like to call Black Harlem.
Black Harlem.
Also known as the Heart of Darkness.
Mm.
We are diving into the Heart of Darkness.
Mm-hmm.
No, let the fucking ninjas do whatever they want.
Mm-hmm.
We've got bigger.
I'm not
fish
worried
to fry.
About the Foot Clan. Okay? A lot of those guys went into the towers. A lot of those guys were the first ones into the towers, helping people out. My concern is the God's Disciples, is the Stone family, the Black Gorilla family, the Bloods and the Crips.
Organized crime.
Mm-hmm.
Gangs. Hey, yo.
Yeah.
We got to leave the organized crime out of it.
Yeah. Hey, Vinny, we got a problem with these turtles are busting up operations. Nah, don't worry about it. My cousin Raphael is... I got in with them. Yeah, my cousin Raphael, he's like some giant faggot fucking turtle or something. Now you just pay him off. They live in garbage.
Just give him pizza.
Send him a fucking pizza pie once a week. You know.
They lay off.
I mean, worst case scenario, what do they got? A couple of fucking daggers? You just shoot them in the head.
No, do any members of the Foot Clan ever have a gun?
They should just get one.
It would be funny to see,
all
like, the turtles confronting, like, some old Italian guy in a tracksuit and then just getting shot in the head.
Yeah.
What the hell is this? Some kind of fucking boo? Hey, Mikey, I think it's a turtle.
I think he said ninja.
He's not a...
not the other word.
What the fuck is this? Ninjas? What do they got? They got green ninja?
Oh, ninja turtle.
Ninja turtle.
We thought the other kind.
Oh, we're sorry for shooting your friend.
Oh, my.
We thought they were a different kind of turtle.
We thought it was the worst type of turtle you could be.
Well, he's dead. You don't mind if we make soup out of him, do you?
Yeah. Listen, we're going to eat him.
Hey, Paulie, I think maybe, we shoot him. Why don't we turn him into something? I can make some nice like sauce out of him or something. What the fuck is the matter with you? You always want to eat the people we kill. not all of them, only the ones that are, like a turtle or a rat.
Some kind of anthropomorphic thing.
It's got to be like a dog or a street shark.
The mafia just killed.
What happened? One time I ate a Chinese guy by mistake. One time I make everybody fucking spaghetti from a Chinese guy, and then it's all... Vinny loves eating people.
You never stop busting my balls. One time I made Chinese and guy meatballs.
What? Just because I served everybody the Little Mermaid's pussy during the Seven Fishes. During the Feast of Seven Fishes. Now everybody's mad at me. And they're saying that I'm a fucking cannibal.
I didn't think she had a pussy. It was supposed to be all fish from the waist down.
We're doing for San Gennaro. I'm serving up Ninja Turtle, Bike of Maestro Mars, Street Sharks, fucking Darkwing Duck,
and bananas and pajamas. And
yeah, they make the banana. They make the banana filling fresh to order. So the pajamas they bake days in advance. But when you order them, that's when they put the banana in there.
No, they put a banana in there. The banana ditch.
The sisterhood
Diane Lane.
Bunch of ya-ya bullshit.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
By ya-ya sister pants.
The sisterhood of ya-yas is told by Raphael from the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Yeah, what is this, like a fucking broad or something? Yeah, once you come inside my shell, I'll show you how turtles do it.
I'll show you a turtle's cock.
if you get what I'm saying. Yeah, T, this guy's so gay, he probably has sex with guys. Hey, did you hear what I said?
He fucks guys.
Oh, Paulie, you could have been a Richard Lewis. Paul, you could have been fucking Richard Lewis.
The funniest guy ever.
That's
Richard
one of the funniest things that you already said. He said this guy's a fucking fag. Can you believe that?
What a good joke.
That's one of the funniest things I've ever heard.
That's Lewis level.